What's going on YouTube? I am Tensa, your host, and we are going to be doing another search for the Rainbow Rare Charizard. There's a code card just to start off the video. I know, right? Before you even open a pack, you get a code card. How generous am I? So we pull 6 booster packs from the booster box that we have. Oh no, guys. It's a sad day. Why is it a sad day? You can guess it. We have an empty booster box now. It is completely empty. I checked, even in the back, because one time there was a booster pack back there. It is completely empty. You know what? We'll have it in the back for this episode only because we want to remember it as it once was. Full of glory. And we're going to start this pack opening with a Tapu Fini cover booster pack. Okay, so let's just get straight into this. Maybe I could work on my lighting too. All right. Yeah, that's better. So we have a Tynamo-O. I don't know why I said it twice. It's not a Tynamo-O. It's Tynamo. 4-2 and Tynamo in the front. Oddish, playing in the field. Duskull dabbing like there's no tomorrow. Morlo, confused as ever. Caterpie on the Alolan Islands. Kiwai doing a fire dance. Heatmore setting the place on fire, weakness policy, and our Lycanroc is in the back, chilling like a bad little boy. Okay, so we have a weakness policy, reverse holographic. So that's not bad. We have a Marshadow booster pack artwork. Let's hope we can get something nice. I mean, oh wait, that's 4-1-2. So far, the openings of this booster box have been a little dry. I will say so. It's like a dried turkey we had this year for Thanksgiving. I'm kidding. Ooh, Kirlia. The turkey was actually really good, if you guys were wondering. Tormenting Spray, Metapod reverse holographic, and our rare is gonna be a Kingdra holographic. That is decent. Thank you, Booster Box, for blessing us with a holographic card. The third pack and the middle bit of this opening is another Marshadow. Let's hope we can get something good. Here's a code card for you guys. Let me know what you guys get in the comments below. 1-2-3-4, 1-2, right there. There you go, card fell. Let's put it in the box so it doesn't fall anymore. Meryl. Rhyhorn, Sandy Gas, chilling in the sunset with a shovel in his head. That's how I prefer it. We have a Lana running down the street. We have a Tormenting Spray, Charmeleon running for his life as the bomb's about to explode. Alolan Rattata, holographic in the beautiful sunset, thinking, man, this is nice. And our rare is going to be a holographic Lucario. That is sweet. I will take that, actually. That is a nice card. Bam. The next pack is going to start us with a Cutie Fly. Heck yes, thank you. Right? Oh, so glad I did not screw that up. Charmeleon running for his life. Bouffalant charging for his enemies, towards his enemies. We have a Tynamo with a nice little like knitting artwork right there. We have a Dusclops dancing like there's no tomorrow. Stuffle playing in the soft fields. Okay, so I just caught that before I pulled off the rare. It said the recording was interrupted. So we had a Snuffle playing in the fields, and then we have an Azumarill swimming in the ocean, and we have a Machamp GX. That is sweet. Okay, this opening has redeemed the box from the last two pack openings. Okay, so let's get into the fifth pack of the 6 pack opening. The pull rates in this box have been like little to non-existent. Porygon, Meryl with the same knitting artwork as Tynamo in this set, Whirlipede, Guzma, Super Scoop Up, Ladian playing in the field or in the forest, and then we have a Bruxfish. I don't like that card. Final pack, look at Machamp in the background. Whew. This is the final pack of this booster box. Let's hope we can get something amazing just to make this video that much more epic. I mean, we did pull the Machamp GX, so pulling a card, there's the code card. So pulling any other card would just be bonus, but hopefully we can pull something like pretty damn good. That's my hope right now. So we had a Tynamo. I love that artwork. Oddish, I love that artwork. Let's just get all the artworks that I like. Dabbing Duskull, who doesn't like a good Dabbing Duskull? Merlot, Confused, that's me all the time. Caterpie, chilling on the leaf. Totally feel you there, Caterpie. And then we have a Dark Energy. We have a Seadra coming from the depths of the ocean for revenge for this booster box because we got nothing. Charmeleon. We have a Whirlipede. We have a Rhyperior. That is sweet. Okay, that's a rare, right? Yep, that's a reverse holographic rare. And our... Oh! Yes! Okay, that is what I'm talking about. A Ho-Oh GX. That is a new card for us. That is awesome. Okay, that makes this box that much better. We pulled a GX card that we have yet to pull so far. So we have two GXs, two holos. That is a beautiful, actually I think these two are new. So we have two GXs, two holos. Thank you guys so much for watching. Look at that beautiful hand right there. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. Comment down below what you guys thought about this video. And comment down below what you guys want to see opened next. My gosh, that is a beautiful card. Okay, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. Remember, when we hit 1,000 subscribers, we will be opening up some base set vintage cards from the first ever set created. That is the base set one. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.